The city is offering some great career opportunities and an engineering open house happening soon.
Chris Latronic joins us live in Sand Island with more. Good morning, Chris.
Good morning to you, Sarah and Sam. Yes, big engineering opportunities by the city with a big engineer open house that's happening at the end of this month on Thursday, August 29th. So you want to be able to sign up for that before August 26th to make sure you get in, speak with the mayor, and speak with many departments, which will tell you about the opportunities that you can get a good job for the city. Here to tell us more is one of our great city workers, Ernie Lau, who's the chief engineer and manager for the Board of Water Supply, one of the many departments that is in need of workers. So good morning to you, Ernie. Tell me, first off, what made you become an engineer?
Well, you know what made me become an engineer, actually, to work for city government? It's because I like to help people. And I was always wanting to help people, and I thought one way to do it is work for the city, be a public servant. If there are people out there, you know, looking for a job as an engineer, rather than making big bucks or other things, think about working for the city. If you really want to make a difference in your community, that's what I felt drew me to the city government.
That's awesome for that testimony. Tell me, what are some of the needs that the Board of Water Supply is looking for?
So for Board of Water Supply, we can use engineers of all types, electrical, civil, mechanical engineers. We also have positions at the Board of Water Supply. Right now, there's about 30 vacancies for engineers. From entry level, if you're right out of college, you just graduated this past May, there's jobs at the Board of Water Supply, all the way up to managers, to be managers of whole divisions at the Board of Water Supply. And they make a lot more pay at the management level.
Okay, that's great. What's kind of the person that you're looking for to fill these positions?
You know, I'm looking for somebody that really cares. Olai Kawai'ola, water is life. And at the Board of Water Supply, that's what we're about. Because without water, our community cannot thrive and survive. So I'm looking for people that want to make a difference. Anybody can be a hero. Anybody can do what we do at the board. But it needs that special person that really wants to care for our community, to malama the aina and the vai. So I look for those people.
Okay, and then coming up the 29th, what are you expecting going to happen that day? And what can people expect as they go to that big open house?
So come out to our open house. You'll hear the mayor talk about the opportunities at the city and county of Honolulu. You'll also have department heads and engineers from all the city departments with that use engineers. So you'll look for opportunities to work in stormwater, wastewater, drinking water, also roads, transportation services, including the rail, the bus system, maintaining our city streets, maintaining our storm drains that drain water so we prevent flooding. Everything that makes a difference to our community, that's vital, critical infrastructure for our community, we do it at the city, and those are the opportunities that are available.
Okay, thank you so much, Ernie Lau, Chief Engineer and Manager of the Board of Water Supply. So you can be a hero like Ernie by working for the city. We'll have more information on our website on how you can RSVP and go to this City Engineer Open House happening August 29th. So go check our website, khun2.com, for more info. This is Chris Atronic working for Hawaii Live from the wastewater treatment plant off Sand Island. Sending things back to you.